Cattle farming has been a part of agriculture. Death of cattle leads to great loss in farm economy. The only solution is to give proper care and monitoring the health status of cattle. Artificial insemination. It is a process of injecting the semen into the uterus of the cattle. Having a knowledge on heat formation, it increases the success rate of artificial insemination. Otherwise, it causes reproductive failure and certain genital disease. Maintaining a record about previous calving helps in predicting the heat formation period. Birth giving process is called a calving. Calving difficulties known as dystocia causes the death of calves. Knowing the calving time priorly, it could take care and help the cattle. Delaying calving also leads to death. Significant variation in the heartbeat used to predict the time of calving priorly. Another important problem is mastitis, a major epidemic contagious disease. It leads to reduce in milk production. Failure to treat mastitis can lead to eventual loss of mammary gland, which leads to death. Mastitis infected cow has high body temperature and it is confirmed by measuring electrical conductivity of milk. We have used the LM35 temperature sensor to find the body temperature of the cow. A pulse sensor to measure the heart rate of the cow. Conductivity sensor to measure the electrical conductivity of the milk. Arduino UNO board to interface the sensors. GSM module to send the message to the farmer. Here is our working prototype. We have used the GSM module to send the message. The TX and RX pins are connected to the Arduino. The LM35 temperature sensor, which detects the body temperature, is also connected. The power supply is given through Arduino board. Pulse sensor, which measures the continuous heart rate, is also interfaced. Now, the output which displays the temperature, BPM, electrical conductivity value from the sensor. The mastitis is printed when electrical conductivity value exceeds 5 and temperature increases. And the cow is ready to inject when electrical conductivity value falls less than 4. Also, calving in 6 hours is detected when there is significant change in heart rate and temperature. When the mastitis, calving and inseminations are detected, it gives alert to the farmer by sending message through GSM. We have also created the web or mobile application through which all the cows are monitored. In case, if a cow is known to be affected by a disease, then alert is sent to the farmer to check the doctor. This monitoring system is very useful where more number of cows are to be maintained.